Hi, welcome to SLR Robotics. Have you ever faced a surprise rule or second day challenge during a WRO competition, but felt anxious because you couldn't accurately measure the distance? You're not alone. Many participants had the same experience. In the WRO Robo Mission category, the field is complex and tasks are always changing. Using rulers to measure the field is not allowed, and traditional measuring methods like port view are not only time-consuming but also make it difficult to record a large amount of data, putting participants at a disadvantage during competition. To solve this problem, our team developed SLR Distance Map, a distance measurement tool specifically designed for robotics competitions. Before using it, simply set the wheel diameter. Our default is the 62.4 mm Lego wheel, which is currently the most commonly used in WRO competitions. After setting the wheel diameter, SLR Distance Map will automatically calculate the distance in millimeters or the motor degrees. Then, you can switch between different fields for elementary, junior, or senior high school categories using buttons at the top right corner. SLR Distance Map has two modes, controlled by the left and right mouse buttons. When the user clicks two times on the map with the left mouse button, SLR Distance Map measures the distance and tilt angle between the two points. When the user clicks three times on the map with the right mouse button, SLR Distance Map draws a triangle and measures the distances and angles between the three points. With slight adjustments, SLR Distance Map can also be applied to FLL or other robotics competitions. Click the link below to experience the convenience of SLR Distance Map. For more information, please contact us. We are SLR Robotics. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and share the video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.